No food in the forest.
This is Mackenzie. This is the scorpion she's going to eat for $10. Fair Girls does it all the time.
You have to chew.
Yeah, I can swallow it whole. But you're not nice to talk about. I thought you were going to eat one of the claws.
Yeah, you can take one of the claws off.
You saw if I like it.
That was an accident. I don't want to eat these claws.
This
I'm really
cute.
Put off by the claws.
This is
cute. Take the claw off.
You can eat it later.
Okay, yeah, I'll eat the other claw later, but I'm scared of the claws.
Can I get the knife back? Who's opening
that?
That's my
food.
What's wrong, baby?
Yeah. I just don't understand that even as far as that you claws are the meatiest part of the whole thing.
No, except in the middle.
It's like a lobster.
We kept it juicy.
It's juicy?
It is.
Mm-hmm.
It's
juicy. I
fried
it with no butter or anything.
You said you wanted it fried.
Oh, I wanted it deep fat fried. Like, and breaded.
Mm-hmm. That takes too much time. That costs more than just eating. Just eat the damn thing. Put it in your mouth!
Fair Girls do it all the time. You know, millions of people in Asia cannot be wrong. And Africa.
Mom, they also eat fat.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're talking about a dry one.
Just think
they did. Yeah. With the singer one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who can do that?
Have a cat?
It was a cat.
Eat the damn.
She says good luck. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
look at
the
Maybe that's why they call them northern potato scorpions.
Really?
No, that's
it tasted like nutty potato.
No, obviously it's not disgusting.
Really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's not disgusting.
It really wasn't. They weren't spicy at all, though. So probably over the air. Tastes
like mashed potatoes.
It tastes like healthy mashed potatoes. Oh my god.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well.
I can't believe I just ate scorpion.
Me neither. I'm going to Twitter after I catch
that. Yeah. Should be a new Ruffles flavor. For Pringles.
Yes.
Oh.
There are.
You could get Pringles.